Ladies and gentlemen, from the windward side of Oahu, from Kailua, under the direction of Kumuhula, Ellen Castillo, please welcome Puka'i Kapuo Kalani Hula Halo.
Their hula mele is one of three feather lay chants commemorating a visit by Queen Kapi'olani to the Cummins residence in Waimanalo. These chants, along with the feather lays, were given to the Queen in 1883 when she and Kalakaua were crowned as Hawaii's monarch. The feathers of the uliuli implements represent the feather lays that were presented to Kapi'olani.
Ni ili ina hana ke telefono.
Kailua Oahu, Huka'i Kapu'okalani Hula Halau.
The dancers exit wearing the purple colors that Kapi'olani was so fond of. After dancing a wonderful story about a steamship journey to Waimanalo and about the hospitality shown to Queen Kapi'olani, the mele in the hula kahiko continues after this.